I was like, wait, well, like, it's in the morning.
So just soak it in.
Love you.
Love you guys.
Shakespeare wrote, "Oh, how full of briars is this working day world."
Really nice.
I know, right? It's perfect. Okay, close again.
It is true that in our daily toil, there are thorns which annoy and wound. And it is possible for us to avoid the briars, but in doing so, we forgo some of the pleasures of life.
Let's see if Jordan comes near the edge. I'm sure she specifically is like staying away.
Not the best shirt for tie, but oh well.
It is possible for us to live such commonplace lives that we escape most of the trials.
First try.
But to do this, we miss life's most exquisite happiness. Don't be afraid of the trials, but rather triumph over them.
I'm here and you're here today because we both believed life was better when each other were in it. Our journey has challenged us in more ways than I ever thought possible, but we never stopped believing in each other.
So on top of all the other vows I'm going to make to you today, I vow to always appreciate how lucky I am to have someone who makes me feel the way you do. And continue to try as hard as I can to make you feel as special as you always make me.
Not a crier.
Thank you.
You look amazing.
Thank you. I love you.